song to Aladdin. So Aladdin comes out and sings a silly song. One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Aladdin confronts one of his deepest fears.
If my lips ever left my mouth, back to the egg and headed south, that'd be too bad. I'd be so sad.
I see, that'd be too bad. It would be so sad.
That'd be too bad.
Alrighty.
If my lips said adios, I don't like you, I think you're gross. That'd be too bad. I might get mad.
That'd be too bad. You might get mad.
That'd be too bad.
So what you're saying is, if your lips left you,
that'd be too bad. I'd be so sad. I might get mad. I'd call my dad. That'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
Why?
'Cause I love my lips.
What do you see here?
That looks like a lip.
What about this?
It's a lip.
And this? Larry, tell me about your childhood.
When I was just 2 years old, I left my lips out in the cold and they turned blue. What could I do?
Oh dear, they turned blue. What could you do?
Oh, they turned blue.
I see.
On the day I got my tooth, I had to kiss my great aunt Ruth. She had a beard, and it felt weird.
My, she had a beard, and it felt weird.
And broke the lock with the crowbar, and I had to spend the next 6 weeks in lip rehab with this kid named Oscar who got stung by a bee right on the lip, and we couldn't even talk to each other until the 5th week because both of our lips were so swollen. And when he did start speaking, he just spoke Polish, and I only knew like 3 words in Polish, except now I know 4 because Oscar taught me the word for lip. Usta!
Usta! How do you spell that?
I don't know.
So what you're saying is that when you were young,
things turned blue, what could I do? She had a beard and it felt weird. My friends all laughed. Whoop-da!
I'm confused.
I love my lips. Have I ever told you how I feel about my nose?